Now, from ancient history to modern medicine, cancer is a disease which affects lots of people in the UK and around the world. It's something scientists have spent decades researching. Charity Leukemia UK invited Ricky to a lab in Manchester to see what work scientists are doing to help treat a certain kind of cancer. Check this out.
At this lab in Manchester, scientists are working hard to help people with a disease called leukemia. I'm with Diego, whose grandmother had leukemia, to find out more about what's being done to treat it.
Simona, how are you doing?
Well,
should we all take a seat? Do you want to sit here? Do you have a question for Simona?
How do you become a scientist?
The most important thing is to be curious about why things happen. So we study basically everything that happens in our body, also the small parts of our body, and try to understand what doesn't work properly. And you need to be curious because you need to ask yourself always why and how can I sort that out?
So be curious. How about being patient as well?
Oh, yes. Look at things from a different perspective and make them work. So you need to be very patient.
There's so many different types of cancers, aren't there? You work mainly on leukemia.
Yes.
Tell us a bit about that.
So leukemia is a cancer of the blood. And what happens during leukemia is that there is a particular type of these cells that grows too much. So your body is not ready for that and cannot really function normally. And that's what we are trying to investigate and how we can stop it. You can see each one of these are tiny, tiny cells. With the new technologies that we have, we can look into each of these single cells.
What's so bad about the leukemia cells?
The bad is that they grow too much and we need to stop them growing.
Are you looking for a cure or are you just looking for just researching?
We are looking for a cure doing our research. So what my lab does is translational research. That is basically means you are doing something in the lab that can move then into the clinic and find new treatments. And we are trying to understand if we can kind of remove a type of food that leukemia likes a lot, if we can stop it or make it smaller. So definitely we are doing a research that can find a cure. That's our goal.
And it's not just research here, is it? There's research going on all over the world.
Absolutely. So this wouldn't be possible, thank you for this question, without people believing in us and supporting us, like Leukemia UK and other charities, or with, you know, all the researchers in the world, because we all work for the same thing, make people feel better. We are all trying to find a cure for cancer.